Hey guys, so I know I'm very far behind on the Hawkeye thing, behind on videos. It's been crazy here the last week, so I apologize. I somewhat had it prepped, and I normally film certain days to do my intros and outros, and because it's Christmas week and I've been sick and my little one's been sick, it's just been a complete nightmare. Anyway, getting ahead, filming a bunch as much as I can so I can do the editing later. Anyway, let's talk Hawkeye episode 5. Now, I was planning on releasing this last week, but I didn't. So apologies again. All right. Whew, what happened? Oh my God. So there are a few Easter eggs, but I just want to say, while it's still somewhat fresh in my mind from last week, I love Yelena as much as I know she's a killer. She cracks me up. She really does. Okay, I hope that they make her Avenger because I love her in this. I hope there's a season 2. We're going to talk about episode 6 in the next video. But yeah. Also, let's mention that the amount of information for what the ending, my bad, the ending for the episode where Kate Bishop learns about her mom and this whole kingpin, and also Maya learns about her uncle and her cousin. Wow. Just wow. Now, will this play into episode 6? I'm going to let you guys know now because I've already watched episode 6 and I'm about to film my reaction for that. Yes. Obviously, they were going to set it up for something. I will talk about that in the next episode, but let's just get into the Easter eggs. There's very few, but definitely a must-watch series. Hawkeye episode 5. Now, remember, we did talk about how this did flip back. So back in 2018 with the snap, at the time, Yelena was trying to help one of her friends or another Black Widow. And then all of a sudden, she wakes up back in the house again 5 years later. She doesn't know what happened, but she knows that her sister died during, she knows that Natasha did die during those 5 year span, you know, and Natasha ended up sacrificing herself for the good of all people. But Yelena doesn't fully know why she died. She just thinks that Clint Barton, aka Hawkeye, killed her so that he could live. We do find out that she understands the truth later on, and if you guys have been following the MCU, you guys know the truth, but she's very focused on, my sister died, and I don't care. It was his fault because he didn't sacrifice himself. and she thought that, you know, Natasha did it for Clint, maybe. But anyway, so we go through this whole process where we understand where she was during the whole Thanos snap thing. We also learn that, I shouldn't say we learn. We know that Clint and Natasha were very, very close. Like, super duper close. We knew this whole time. But he will honor her in a different way. And he knows that if she was still around, she would be upset by what he was about to do. But he didn't care. He has to end the consequences to what he started during that time. And so that's why we see this plaque.
Whew. So if you have been watching the series and catching up and keeping up with it, let me know your thoughts down below. Are you enjoying it? Are you not enjoying it? I'm super excited for episode 6. I know it's the last episode, which breaks my heart, but I want to know what the lead-in is to the next, you know, movie, the next series. I also want to see how they end it. Are they going to have a season 2? There has been no mention of season 2 of any of these Marvel shows, which kind of breaks my heart. They keep having more instead. But I would really like to see more like second seasons here because they're very enjoyable. Now, granted, we're still in this panini, so I get it. They got to be careful. They're taking breaks. They're probably leading us on for a few years. You know, I get it. I get it. But I want more. I seriously love these series, especially Hawkeye. Honestly, I loved WandaVision. And I'm going to do the Easter eggs for that fairly soon. But whew, Hawkeye just got me all up in my feels. All up in my feels. Now, I'm going to explain episode 6 shortly, so stay tuned.